sacrificed our Friendship Day and collected around 3,000 rupees that we used to buy a suction pump for the patients at Snehachal. And we even bought a few friendship bands that we tied to the patients.
Like it or not, money is very important in order to provide comfort. But where should the money come from? So the money came from very ingenious sources that again the brainchild of children.
Now just asking for money from people and giving it to them, it is good, but it's not a very good way always. So then we decided that we'll collect lots of newspapers.
We have never announced in the assembly. We have not gone and individually told the children. We just put a box over there and we said, please donate old newspapers for terminally ill cancer patients. And it's been so heartening to see children, you know, coming every day, tiny tots to big children, bhaiyas and didis and all have come and deposited newspapers wholeheartedly.
They are collecting money for one staff's payment for 6 months.
We even collected glucose biscuits, that too from the entire school. And those glucose biscuits, because they cannot have much, so glucose biscuit dissolved in milk so that they can have it that way.
Even after the collection is over, they don't sit still. They again go for rounds of the school seeing, you know, whether if anybody has been left out or not. Overall, the children have really realized the joy of giving.
We're going there for the second time and it's a really good experience meeting our friends once again.
The day one, initially we thought that we can't take them near to the, you know, terminal patients because we didn't know that how they'll react. But they were totally mentally prepared and they were very, you know, open and helpful to the patients, and in fact the patients also enjoyed.
Actually, Snehachal was a competition. Now we think about coming here means weekly or daily and help these people. Seeing their one smile is really very touching for us. We take their blessings each time we meet them. Most of us also remember us.
Actually, these patients, they are very much depressed when they come here. We have so many psychologists and counselors. Everything we are doing, but when these kids come, they have a special joy. They just enjoy their presence.
They've got so much attention.
This is the age they feel a kind of taking all pain to do that. They feel enthusiasm about it, and then when they grow up, they will do much better, and their younger generation, they will be able to be like a messengers to teach them. So we must encourage them, motivate them.
फिर है जो ढूंढे अपनी मंजिल का पता ऐ खुदा मुझको बता तू रहता कहां क्या तेरा पता हम तो यहां पे मुसाफिर है जो ढूंढे अपनी मंजिल का पता
About making one big blast change in one day, but gradually over a period of time and year after year, when this design for change goes on and on, I'm sure many people are benefiting from it.